That's how you change the world.
Do you want to support local? Do you want to support a company that gives back to your community? Then I want to highly suggest that you support 5-Star Ford and Chevrolet in Carrollton, Texas. Today, we visited 5-Star Ford during our lunch hour. This is what we experienced when we arrived. We saw community at its best. Sam packed 5-Star Ford and Chevrolet along with the City of Carrollton, staff from Carrollton Farmers Branch Independent School District, JC's Burger Bar in Coppell, and many, many more. All were packaging up food boxes for those in need for Gracebridge. Sam packed 5-Star Ford gives back to their community. Here's a fact you may not know. 5-Star participates in events like this one numerous times throughout the year. Also, during COVID, when they had to close their doors and no sales were happening, this company chose to give out more scholarships to local schools than ever before. Out of 5-Star need, they gave back to a community who's helped make them one of the strongest dealerships in our country. So next time you're looking for a car, looking to sell your car, or your vehicle needs to be serviced, give a company that deserves your business a visit. Oh, and if you're wondering how productive this team was during this event, well, here is how they did today.
How many meals is that?
Roughly 22,000.
22,000 meals.
Yeah, so the reason why we build these boxes and we buy everything that's in them, or we have groups that collect very specific stuff for us, is because we want that box to look the same every time for a family who comes to the food bank. And then we can say there's 5,600 calorie meals based on what we put in them.